In this answer, we are going to identify the type of plant from the description given about the